I want to make it very clear that we watched people running towards us, trying to get away from the police. And we watched an escalation of chemical weapons coming towards us. And we never heard a word of warning. And I never saw the violence that supposedly created this response. I just saw an escalation of chemical weapons moving ever towards us. And so as we started to back away, I saw two girls who had been separated from their family. And so I knew that I had to stay with them until they found their family to make sure that they were safe, not from the protesters, but from the Phoenix police, because I didn't trust what was about to happen.